What's up everyone, welcome back to Living Survival, and today we have a viewer request video. We're going to take a look at the GORUCK GR1. So this is the GORUCK GR1 pack. Now this, as I said, has been a viewer request for quite some time. It's a bomb-proof pack. As they say, it's very, very well made, handmade in the USA. You know it right off the bat when you get it. It's made of that 1000D Cordura, so it's really stiff, really abrasion resistant, and gonna be really tough. So, you know, a pack like this is for someone who maybe carries around electronics or someone who's really hard on their equipment and maybe tosses it in and out of the vehicle daily, or under a desk daily, or in a locker daily, or traveling, for example. I think this would make a great travel pack. Maybe not so much this one. This is the GR1, so these come in several different sizes. This is the, I believe, 26 liter pack. They do come in different sizes, but this would be great for like an overnight. You wouldn't have to worry about shoving this under the, you know, the seat of the airplane or up in the overhead bins. Something like this, you could even check on an airline if you didn't have anything that was gonna, you know, be crushed in it. But it's a very, very durable pack. So GORUCK has a great story of how they got started and how, you know, how this pack came to be. You can read about that on their website. But all over the pack, again, handmade in the USA, you can see examples of that human touch and all the quality and effort that goes in to making these packs. Now, again, they do make these in different sizes. They make them in, I believe, 8 different colors. You know, you may not want the multicam. You could get it in black if you wanted a more gray man type pack, if you were gonna travel with it, for example. Multicam is one of my favorite patterns, so you know, I picked up the multicam. But again, all over this pack you'll see details of why it's so such high quality, and you're gonna pay for it. You know, it is an expensive pack. They know it. The people that buy it know it. But again, there's the people out there that just want something that is gonna hold up. It's gonna be super abrasion resistant. This is even pretty much rainproof. So again, this is one of those bags that you can just, you know, throw it around and you really don't have to worry much about it. So let's take a look all around the pack here. You can start up top here with this grab handle. And I don't know if I've ever seen a grab handle that's stitched as well as this one is. I mean, it is pasted on there. It has got cross stitching, it's got double stitching, you know, it's double layered with several layers of webbing here. You know, that handle is not coming off. You could probably, you know, hang from this, hang quite a lot of weight from that, and not have that fail on you. The same with the padded shoulder straps here. You know, these are all cross stitched on here with really wide webbing, you know, not the real thin stuff that you see on the cheaper packs that over time can wear out and can rip on you. That's not gonna happen with these packs. You know, they have events that GORUCK sets up, and they put tons of weight in here, and you know, and they do all sorts of stuff with these packs. So they are really, really heavy duty. So on the top, again, that really heavy duty grab handle here, the padded shoulder straps, comfortable padded shoulder straps. Now there's no sternum strap, there's no hip belt on this one. You know, it's small enough to where you're not gonna pack that much stuff in here to need that. You've got webbing loops down the shoulder straps here. Again, everything is just super duper stitched and overstitched here. You could clip things onto these loops. Behind the shoulder straps here is the back compartment to the pack. Now it is padded, and it does have, there is a frame sheet in there as well that is removable. If you for some reason wanted to remove that frame sheet, the Velcro here, you can take that frame sheet out. But it's going to protect your electronics, such as your laptop. So I have a MacBook Pro in here. Don't have to worry about that getting injured in this padded compartment. It's padded on both sides. I like how the zip here comes across the top and then down, but it doesn't come all the way to the other side. So it's not gonna just fly open on you like some packs do when you open them up, especially if you have them fully loaded and you don't have to worry about the contents in here coming out. Now you could also put a back plate in here. I believe they make a ruck plate that you could put in here as well if you're using it, you know, in that type of situation. YKK zippers, very, very fluid YKK zippers. down at the bottom of the shoulder straps here, no quick release. Again, this is just made to be a day ruck. It's made to be a ruck that you would use in everyday purposes. It's not specifically made for any one task. So you're gonna see it's pretty plain Jane. You know, there's not a whole lot of compartments on here. It's just got the basic stuff that you need, and you can set it up however you want to set it up. So there is adjustments here on the shoulder straps, of course, and then here you can see even more examples of the reinforcements on the bottom, and you know, double stitched everywhere. So again, just super high quality all throughout. Nothing fancy on the bottom here. On the front of the pack, there's a hook and loop section for a name tag or for, you know, your favorite morale patch. There is some webbing down here. Now, if you got this pack in the black, you know, it's hard to notice that stuff. So even though this is the multicam and it kind of screams tactical, you know, you could get this in a more subdued color if you wanted. It's got a cross zip here. You could put paperwork in there, documents such as your passport or IDs or plane tickets. You could put those in there. And then you've simply got the main compartment here. Now this compartment does suitcase open. So I like that. Again, I think this is well suited as a travel pack. If this was too small for you, you could go with one of the larger packs. But I think, again, I think it's well suited as a travel pack. So that's how I sort of have it loaded up in here. You know, I have several different layers in here. And, you know, a little mummy bag, a little sleeping pad. Just kind of put some stuff in here to fill it out. Now they also do make pouches. This is, I believe, their GR1 pouch. Again, this would make a great little travel companion for, you know, such as like a little DOP kit or something, but you could load these up however you wanted to load them up. I just have some wipes in one side. Got the see-through mesh here, some hand sanitizer, and there's another little zip here. So you could load these up, get several of these and compartmentalize the pack. Again, you can set this pack up however you see fit. So you've got the large interior section here. There is some loops here, so if you wanted to use it in more of a maybe a tactical type situation, you could put maybe a flashlight sheath there or a multi-tool sheath there. You could even probably mount a handgun there or some extra mags if you wanted to do that. There is a elastic pouch pocket here, so you could put a tablet in there. Again, this is padded, so the back portion is padded on both sides for your electronics. It's got the double reinforced bottom on it, so there is some padding in the bottom here, which is nice. It kind of keeps the integrity of the pack. As you can see there, it kind of keeps it open for you there. And then on the back side, again, nothing very advanced here or nothing very complicated. Simply just have a pocket up top. Again, a good place for keys or documents. A mesh see-through pocket on the bottom. I've just got a little battery bank in there. You could put your cables, your charger for your laptop in there. So again, nothing super duper, you know, advanced on this pack. It looks like there is even a, yep, there's a Velcro spot up here that you're, if you loaded this up with a bladder, there's a spot here that you can pull that open and you can run your tube through there. So that'd be another example of what you could put in this elastic pouch here. You could throw like a 2-liter bladder in there, probably even hold up to a 3-liter, run the tube out, run it down your shoulder straps and be good to go. So, you know, I can see why this is a popular pack. Not only is it handmade, again, very high quality materials, that 1000D Cordura, the YKK zips, but you know, it's a pack that can serve so many different purposes for so many different applications. Again, you can get it in several different colors, and you can really tailor this thing to your heart's content. GORUCK's also got what they call their bomb-proof warranty, so as long as you don't just kick this thing to the curb and light it on fire or stab it with a knife or shoot it with a gun, you know, they're gonna help you out on any warranty issues you may have with the zips or with the webbing pulling apart. So they're definitely gonna stand behind the product, and that's built into the price that you pay for one of these packs. You're paying for that human touch, you know, the fact that it was made by a person, not a robot, and all the quality and design and just, you know, thought that goes in, all the materials that go in to make these packs, you know, that stuff isn't cheap. So it is on the higher end, and a lot of people aren't gonna like that, you know, that it's got that high price tag, but there are people out there that will pay for quality, and quality is certainly what you get with this pack. So as always, I want to know what you think. Make sure you leave me a comment below in the comment section. Yes, this pack is expensive. It's handmade in the USA. It is pretty much bombproof, as they say. Again, I think it would make a great travel pack, something that you could shove under the seats on an airplane, shove up into the compartments on a bus, a plane, or a train. Even in the vehicle, it's something that you could just throw around, even with your electronics inside, and they are going to be well protected. So I'm going to leave some links below to GORUCK's webpage where you guys can check this pack out, as well as their other color options and other sizes as well. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please give it a big thumbs up for me. Make sure you leave me that comment below. Please share this video to any of your friends and family who might be interested on your social media. And if you haven't already done so, click that red subscribe button and that notification bell to be notified of new videos.